The piano is an orchestra in itself, and this is one thing I really enjoy when I practice, to try out different colors and articulations, the possible ways of expression or phrasing in order to find my interpretation. This is really amazing.
I have in my class a lot of course, talented pianists, but Paris, he was that type of musician who think, and it's not so common, I should say.
For a young person like him, I think it was really an outstanding performance. Everybody was speaking about him because he seemed to be really a great talent.
Sein Spiel ist immer absolut ausgearbeitet, also sowohl was die polyphone Stimmführung angeht, als auch eben was sämtliche klanglichen Abschattierungen angeht.
And so for me it really seemed so authentic and mature that I must say it is a very special case.
Mit dem ersten Ton ist man schon gefesselt.
Especially in Impressionism and works like Gaspard de la Nuit, the pianist has to manage with quite every sound and technique of the modern piano, what makes it one of the most demanding works in the piano literature.
Understanding of style and of the special character of these pieces, and a very profound understanding of this composer, and the sort of insight in the music, which was really remarkable.
Especially young people, when they are really involved in the text, and if they try to understand what the composer wanted, and if they can through themselves make the music of the composer better, more beautiful, but without changing the spirit of the composer, this could be a good guarantee to continue to to make classical music in the future. And Paris is one of these persons.
Finally, I think that when I find myself in the music I play, then also the public gets the same feeling. This is the fascinating thing about playing the piano.
If we have got to such a point of your personal development, it's only a question of time to get to the point. I mean, in sense of career.